Like, share, and subscribe for more motivational tales. Happy reading! In the name of Allah, the Garden of Possibilities. Zahra is a 25-year-old Muslim woman who feels trapped and unhappy in her life. Zahra lives in London with her abusive husband. Zahra has no friends or family to support her, as she left her parents' home in Pakistan when she married him. Zahra regrets not pursuing her dreams of becoming a doctor, traveling the world, and finding true love. One night, after a particularly brutal beating from her husband, Zahra decides to end her life. Zahra takes a bottle of pills and falls asleep on the couch. Zahra wakes up in a beautiful garden, where Zahra meets an angel named Jibril, A.S. He tells her that she is not dead yet but is in a state of limbo between this world and the next. He explains that the garden is a place where she can see the consequences of her choices and actions in life, and how they affect herself and others. He says that Allah has given her this opportunity to reflect on her life and seek forgiveness before she faces judgment. Zahra is skeptical and scared, but Jibril, A.S., assures her that he is here to guide her and help her find peace. He shows her different paths in the garden, each leading to a different scenario of what her life could have been if she had made different decisions. Zahra follows some of the paths and sees glimpses of herself as a successful doctor, a world traveler, a loving wife and mother, and more. Zahra also sees how her choices impact other people, such as her parents, her husband, her friends, and strangers. Zahra realizes that some of the paths are better than others, but none of them are perfect. Zahra understands that regret was of no use, as her current life path was perfectly imperfect. Even if she had made different choices, still there had not existed a life that was perfect. Zahra also learns that some of the things she regretted were actually blessings in disguise, and some of the things she desired were not as good as they seemed. Zahra begins to understand that Allah has a plan for everyone, and that everything happens for a reason. Zahra also realizes that she has free will and responsibility for her actions, and that she can always seek forgiveness and guidance from Allah. Zahra feels grateful for the chance to see the Garden of Possibilities, and decides to make the most of whatever life she has left. Zahra asks Jibril, A.S., to take her back to the real world, where she hopes to change herself and her situation for the better. Jibril, A.S., smiles and tells her that he is proud of her. He says that he will always be with her. He says that he hopes to see her again in paradise, where there will be no more pain or sorrow. He takes her hand and leads her out of the garden. Zahra opens her eyes and finds herself in a hospital bed. Zahra sees a doctor standing over her, telling her that she survived an overdose and that she is lucky to be alive. Zahra also sees her husband sitting next to her, looking worried and remorseful. He tells her that he is sorry for everything he did to her, and that he wants to change and treat her better. He says that he loves her and begs for her forgiveness. Zahra feels a mix of emotions, anger, fear, sadness, but also hope. Zahra remembers what Jibril, A.S., told her about forgiveness and guidance. Zahra decides to give her husband another chance, but only if he agrees to respect her rights and dignity, and support her in practicing Islam. Zahra tells him that she loves him too, but only for the sake of Allah. Her husband agrees to everything she asks for, and promises to be a better husband and a better Muslim. He says that he was touched by what he saw in the garden too. Zahra is surprised and confused. Zahra asks him what he means by that. He tells her that he also saw the garden when he fell asleep on the couch next to her. He says that he saw different versions of his life too, some good and some bad. He says that he realized how much he hurt Zahra and himself by being abusive and controlling. He says that he also learned how much Allah loves him and wants him to be happy. Zara is amazed and wonders if this is a miracle. Zara thanks Allah for giving them both a second chance. Zara hugs her husband and tells him that they can start over together, with the help of Allah. They smile and look forward to a new life full of possibilities. Zara and her husband leave the hospital and return home with a renewed sense of hope and determination. They begin to rebuild their relationship, taking small steps towards healing and mutual understanding. Zara's husband attends anger management classes and seeks counseling to address his abusive behavior, while Zara focuses on her own personal growth and finding her purpose in life. As Zara rekindles her connection with Islam, she starts attending mosque regularly and joins support groups for Muslim women who have experienced domestic violence. Through these communities, she finds solace and strength in the company of women who understand her struggles and offer guidance. She starts sharing everything with Allah, although she knows that Allah knows everything, but she feels loved when she talks to Allah. Zara becomes an advocate for empowering women in similar situations, speaking out against domestic abuse and encouraging others to seek help. Zara's journey also takes her down a different career path. Inspired by her encounter in the garden, she realizes that helping others is her true calling. Zara decides to pursue a career in counseling and therapy, working towards a degree in psychology. Through her studies and practical experience, Zara hopes to provide support to individuals and families affected by abuse, helping them find healing and resilience. Over time, Zara's story gains attention in her community and beyond. Her courage and determination inspire others to confront their own challenges and work towards positive change. Zara becomes a motivational speaker, sharing her experiences and the lessons she learned from the Garden of Possibilities. Zara's story touches the hearts of many, reminding them that even in the darkest of times, there is always hope and a chance for transformation. As years pass, Zara and her husband continue to grow together. They develop a deep bond built on trust, respect, and shared values. They become advocates for healthy relationships within their community, spreading awareness about the importance of love, compassion, and understanding in marriages. Through their efforts, they help break the cycle of abuse and promote a culture of kindness and empathy. Zara's life becomes a testament to the transformative power of forgiveness, second chances, and faith. Zara cherishes her newfound purpose, knowing that her journey through the Garden of Possibilities was a catalyst for her personal growth and the positive impact she has on others. With gratitude in her heart, Zara continues to embrace life's challenges, trusting in the guidance of Allah as He guides her on the path of endless possibilities. Thanks for reading.